Lawrence police say they've arrested the man responsible for a deadly April crash. A home security camera captured the moment when investigators say 29-year-old Pedro Nieves was driving under the influence and crashed into a black Honda Civic. The driver of the Civic, a 20-year-old woman, died from her injuries, and Nieves's two passengers were seriously injured. He's expected to appear in court today in Lawrence.